Alright, what is up, my dudes? We rounded out, or we started the day with some Final Fantasy Origin, and now we're gonna round it out with some Shadow Warrior 3. If I remember how to play.
It, Hoji. I thought you were dead. I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you, the dragon is the source of my godly power. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Shit!
That's all it took?
Magic, baby!
Fucking magic.
I forgot how to do things.
In my defense, your face looked funny even before I put that hole in.
See? That's what you get for making fun of my hair. Yeah, I've heard it.
Oh god, 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 oh god. Give me that increased health. That's what I need. More. Everyone needs more. Let Hoji have his moment. He's been dead. The fact that you're not dead yet angers me. Wish I was a better shot. Got another fucking mole dude. Is this endless? Am I wasting my time? It feels like I'm wasting my time at this point. But at the same time, the enemies are, like, advancing. through their numbers or whatever. So I don't actually know. Freaking mole. Just a little more. There it is. Where's that mole at? Let's just instant kill him. Where he at? I'll take that. Thank you. Done yet? Okay. Man, that was a lot of people.
Watching Zilla suffer really makes me smile.
Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that old bot. But things are different now.
Sympathy for the devil? What happened to my old friend Long?
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be his dick all the time.
Ugh, this place gives me the creeps.
And scabies if you're not careful.
Bye. Bop, 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 bop. Bop, bop. Oh, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. Easy. Yep. And a yep.
File a formal complaint, and someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give or take.
Give or take. Oh shit. I really need to pay more attention to my health. Or just increase it. Options.
Again!
More health, more happy! Shotgun blast to the face! And a katana too. No. You go right back to that portal you came from. Where's your mole friend? Get out of here. Hey! This thing. Boom! That's what I thought. Oh god, one of you. Did I win? Oh. What just happened? Where did I fall? How did I fall? That's a little annoying.
Never point that shit at an angry Wang. Probably differs than mine, but I am having a blast.
You guys are really annoying. Good message, Lo Wang. Fucking die. Thank you. Oh god. And mole people. I can't catch a freaking break. God, these guns suck. Fucking... Oh, I'm sick of falling off of that ledge. Wherever that ledge is.
Yeah.
I just wanna kill you, Mr. Drillface.
You really fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead.
Can I hit you while you're underground? I don't think so. Can't do that though. Alright, I'll take your little innie bits and use them to make everything else an outie.
Oops. Is that a body part you need?
Careful of the ground, don't fall in any fucking holes.
Feel free to jump in and help anytime.
I'm exhausted from just watching you. Plus, I don't like getting sweaty.
Alright, now where? What did that do? Oh, there is more than one. Fuck it! Oh my god, that hole! Okay, so you do drop a ladder, or an elevator. Okay, so you, elevator, up here, to get up here. Oh, that's complicated. It's not complicated, I'm just stupid. Or... get out of here. Ow! Oh my god! Make everything stop!
Shiny and explosive. My favorite combination!
I thought.
Have you ever considered talking your way out of a fight?
I like letting my weapon do the talking.
Isn't that kind of a one-sided conversation? Well, this place definitely looks unguarded. The exit must be over there.
Oh, hello. Hattori. Impressive. Hey, can I have that? Oh, nice.
You better call your insurance agent, buddy, because that's what I call a total loss of integrity.
Oh, that's fun. Hey!
Everything happens for a reason. That reason is a fully loaded shotgun!
Have you looked in a mirror lately?
Don't.
Kill you to help out once in a while.
Well, it might.
It might? He's very different. We don't really know how this whole revived in a mask thing works. He might be onto something.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Oh, that's a drop, isn't it? Oh, I thought that was just fall damage.
Whoa.
Now we follow that road until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, who's that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. Ferocious, with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws!
Hell yeah. Boss fight coming?
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, does it know? Sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking.
No dragon lord? No dragon lord. Hello? Is that a crossbow? Oh! It shoots shuriken! Losers meet the Reaper, I love that actually. Cause we're talking about finding a fucking gun.
Rest in pieces, my son.
I like this. This is kind of cool. I never could contemplate the possibility of a shuriken shooting crossbow. But now I want one for realsies. Swing!
Hmm, that's weird. How many holes did you stop with?
It's so good! Ooh, give me that. Hell yeah. Who wants to fucking go?
To survive a bloodbath, you have to become bloodbath.
I like that one. That's probably one of my favorite ones. All right. Deflect a grenade. How's that working for you? Better yet, die by the sword. That's probably more disrespectful for you. You can just die, I don't care how. Preferably in a million pieces though.
How exactly is this whole egg thing gonna work?
I'm gonna insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing.
Who wants to use some shuriken? With my new favorite gun.
It would have been nice if we could have been friends. If you weren't a
backstabbing demon from hell.
Deflect that. That's what I thought. I need health. Hey, any one of you guys got a health lying around? Uh-oh. Ooh, there we go.
Hey, who's next?
Hey, bud. I want your sword. Go on the bright side. You don't get to watch your friends die with your blade. Good, but not great. That's the way to do it. You gotta stagger him first, and then he'll eat all the shuriken. Bow. Okay, that doesn't work. Shotgun blast? That'll do it. That's not nice. Actually, give me your thing. What does your thing do again? Oh yeah, it's a laser bomb. God, there's so many of you! Get off of me! Fuck! For real? Stop it. Where am I going? Ah, bridge.
OG, if your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
I don't have hopes or regrets. Those petty emotions are reserved for mortals.
What? Gods don't regret anything they've done? How do you learn from your mistakes, then?
I don't make mistakes. I make decisions and shit happens. That's what gods do. How many of them are there?
Oh, I have no idea. I just imagine they all look like monochrome. It's a lot more fun.
My metal detector says you're... Fuck. Worth nothing.
I mean, that's gotta be like the most fun one out of all of them. By far. I love that one.
Just do me a favor and die! I really made a mess up here.
Oh god, fucking you things. I hate you so much, I hate you so much, I hate you so much!
You've got a face that only a mother could love.
Really? You couldn't just give that one to me? Fine. There you go. Hello! Guess what I just got? Your sword! Best weapon in the entire game. I like to swing this sword all day. Okay, what was the point of that? Could I have used that to kill a bunch of dudes at once? Cause that, I wish I would have known.
We're getting closer.
How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh yeah, we're getting closer, all right. That definitely smells like a nest.
Alright, Operation Save Hoji.
Gotta be extra careful here. Ninja style.
Don't move. Now, what we have to do is carefully figure out our way to battle.
How long do you want me to stand like this, Hoji?
As long as necessary! I bet it's a death laser monster, so keep your posture!
Ouch! Fuck! Crap, crap, crap!
You are ugly! It's a death laser monster!
You'll destroy everything, you idiot! You gotta go over there and punch me in the neck!
Have you ever been to a farm? That is not how it works.
Ancient cock. Actually, this might actually be a good time for these. Surprisingly. Boom!
I got a bad feeling about this.
If I had hands.
I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off.
Yeah, he's still moving. Oh, that's weird. Oh, that's got weird. That got real weird. Okay, so you both share health bar at least. Oh shit, oh shit, I'm trying to dodge, it's bullshit, that's what's happening. Okay, okay, okay. Fuck.
Holy shit, that is so fucked up.
Uh-oh. I'm in control.
Okay, Humpty Dumpty.
Oh, that was close, actually. Wang, you fuck. This is pretty freaking crazy balls, I'm not gonna lie. I don't really have much of a say in that part.
Almost there.
Yes. All right, look, we did it.
Are you sure the egg is safe?
For the 1,000th time, yes. I checked it 3 times already.
That giant cock slapped us around pretty good.
The 2nd biggest I've ever seen.
I didn't know you bred roosters. Weird. Anyway, we can't wait weeks till this egg hatches. Let's ride the river to the hot springs and speed things up a bit.
Can you promise me no more waterfalls?
Do I look like a Waterfalls of the World Wikipedia page? I can't promise you that. This is wild country, boy. Now, start paddling.
About About that hot spring.
All right. Considering all things, this video's already taken as long as it has, this is probably where we're going to call it for now. This has been one hell of an adventure, and I'm hoping this plan actually works because I want Hoji back. But we'll find out on the next time. Maybe. See you there.